In an ancient realm, trillions of years ago and in space, it has been foretold that the evil wizard Merlin has enslaved the civilization of the small dying planet Neptupiter and will not allow it to die as it had been foretold in lore. The weak and innocent peasants of Neptupiter call upon their merciful god Satan, so that lo, he may send them a badass warrior to collect the skulls of those who oppose him and lay waste to their dying world by slaying the dark wizard. Satan obliges.
Go.
Huh?
No.
For me? Oh, wow. You suck, you fucking loser! Get off my porch, you pathetic piece of shit! You stupid fucking nerd!
With razor blade wings, I've come to warn ya. Your fucking guts burst open while I start to sing. The ladies see me, it's a terrible scene, and they ruin their panties and start to scream.
We want the cream.
I'm the warrior. See this roundhouse kick? Yeah, it's pretty safe to say that I'm tough. And there's three girls on the hood of my Lambo. Tough. I kick a little ass and I party with the president. Tough. But I'd never break bread with a pussy like you. I would only break bones in a pussy like you. I'd break my bone off in your wife's pussy too. Cause I'm the warrior. Realm in the battles of space, he will fight for what is right.